Say my bad, I'm in body. Man, I'm trying. Man, I'm trying to. You got a cigarette or something?
Cigarette? Man, I would just be giving my cigarettes to strangers, man. I don't know who you are. My name is Gabriel. What's your name?
I'm Kip, man.
Nice to meet you, Kip. Well, now that we ain't strangers, man, I gotta get you that cigarette.
Man, it's hot out here, hungry.
Cigaretteless. Man, I done gave my lap.
Come on, school, God damn.
Oh, bad, man, look. Anyway, what you doing out here anyway?
What you mean, why I'm out here? What you out here for? Everybody out here, man. What you talking about? Like, why you out here?
I'm trying to figure it out like you.
Yeah, we all trying to figure out, man. Life is sucky, bro.
Tell me about it.
I want to continue to live.
One thing I do know is God specializes in taking our situations and turning them into great stories. No matter what it looks like right now, you are a great story. Don't be out of giving up. You never know. You can turn this situation into a movie or a book or something. No matter what it looks like, you got to fight, though. Don't be out of giving up like me. You can still win. Step out there, my blood. Hey, Kip. Remember, you ain't no mistake. Go tell your story.
Home is a notion that only nations of the homeless fully appreciate, and only the unrooted truly comprehend. life gets hard, try to remember the life you complain about is only a dream to some people. Do not fear, for I am with you. Do not be dismayed, for I am your God. I will strengthen you and help you. I will uphold you with my righteous right hand. Homelessness is not without home. One can have a house but never experience a home. Just as a person doesn't have to be behind bars to be incarcerated, we must remember to appreciate life, because being alive doesn't mean that you're living.